Hi, students. I hope you're having a great day with your family. But sometimes, family gets in fights, and we need some good news. So let's read about Jesus and good news. All right. Jesus
went up
into heaven.
Into heaven.
You remember, Jesus died, and then Jesus
came up,
rose again. And then he has life, and he gives life to everyone forever. He said
to his disciples,
I will come back.
Come back.
Okay, what does come back mean?
Come again. Like,
he's coming back.
That's right. So come back means, it means come back. So he went up, and Jesus said he will
come back.
I will make a new heaven and a new earth. So does Jesus say when he comes back that things will be the same or things will change?
Things will change.
Everything that you can see and touch and look at will be new. Look at The first heaven
and the first earth
will be gone. So what will happen to all the old things?
Gone.
They'll be gone, but they'll be changed. They'll be made new. Okay. God will make
his home
with his people. Now question, can you see God?
No.
You cannot see God. But when Jesus comes back, everything will
change.
And then you will see God, not just in your brain, but you will see him with your eyes, and we will all be home together. Now the problem, we are all at home right now. And sometimes at home we
fight.
And we yell and we cry. But God makes a promise for a new home. A home that is forever, where there's no fighting and there's no crying. It's all new. Okay, so one more time. God will make his home.
Will make his home.
With his people.
With his people.
They will see him.
See him.
Who's the they?
God's people.
The God's people. Who's the him?
Jesus.
It's God. They will. Really be. His people. God will. Wipe away. Every tear. From their eyes. So what will God do?
Wipe away.
With their tears. God will take away their tears. Now, when you're a child and you're crying, who wipes away your tears?
Mom
does. Sometimes dad does. But we wipe away your tears because we love you. We don't want you to cry. And that's what it is saying God is like. That it is not your mother or your father, but God himself will take away your tears. Okay. Now, what is something that makes you cry, family? Okay, so what's something that makes you cry?
Lydia?
When other people get hurt.
When I
get hurt.
Mm-hmm. Makes you
when
cry.
When things are very unfair.
When mm-hmm. things are unfair.
Louis?
When people get sick.
When people get sick.
Mm-hmm.
There's lots of things that make us cry. This virus makes us cry. And when people get hurt, or when things are not fair, or when people die, or when people get sick, it makes us cry. But Jesus says one day he is coming back, and what will he do to all the sad things?
Take them away.
He will take them away and take away your tears. Many of you have tears from your country. And God says that one day he will take them away because of Jesus. Okay, so let's look at some of these words real quick. Say these with me. Come back.
Come back.
Jesus promises to
come back.
Come back. Okay, what's this word?
New.
New. And what's this word?
Old.
Old. Jesus says he's going to make everything
new.
New. And what will happen to the old?
It will go away.
It will go away. It will change and become new and good. Okay, and what's this word?
Home.
Home. Where will God's home be?
Heaven.
With us.
God's home will be with us. And home, there will be no fighting in this home. Everyone will be together. Everyone will love each other. And there will be
no tears.
Can you say that with me?
No tears.
There will be no crying because all the sad things will be gone. When Jesus died, he died to take away our tears. Can I take away your tears?
No.
I love you, but I cannot. Only Jesus can do that. And that's why he is much, much better than everything else.